Welcome to another edition of Swagelok Tech Clips, bite-sized training and fluid system best practices. Now, here are four key steps to choosing the right hose for your fluid system. You will notice that we select the hose from the inside out. Step 1. Select the hose core tube material. This is the wetted inner core of the hose that provides media containment. Consider these important factors: chemical compatibility, temperature range, permeability, and cleanability. Common core tube materials include metal, silicone, nylon, fluoropolymers like PTFE and PFA, and various rubbers. Step 2. Select the hose reinforcement, which may be either an internal reinforcement or the cover. Factors to consider: pressure containment, kink and crush resistance, electrical continuity, torsion strength, volumetric expansion control, and flexibility. Hose reinforcements can be a number of materials, from fabric to metallic. Step 3. Select the hose cover. The hose cover protects against permeation, abrasion, kinking, and temperature, and it can enhance UV resistance and flexibility. These options may be integral to the hose or an added accessory. Common cover options include armor guard, spiral guard, fire jacket, thermosleeve, silicone, and stainless steel overbraid. Step 4. Select the end connections for the hose. The proper end connections will improve your system by eliminating the need for adapters, making installation and maintenance easier, reduce leak points and production downtime, and lowering the risk to personnel, equipment, and your end product. There are many different types to choose from. Be sure to choose end connections that meet industry standards and your system specifications. Thanks for watching this Swagelok Tech Clip. To get a more complete understanding of fluid system best practices, consider attending our in-person training courses.